Trusting in your team's expertise is the most important part of a successful project. If you have a gut feeling that your design team does not have your best interest in mind, then you need to find the right team. Have clear expectations. Make sure you aren't expecting a product when you're engaging in a process. The interior designer's expertise is not just a piece of furniture or a design plan. Interior designers are expert practitioners, there to advise, direct, and solve problems, always with the client's best interest at heart. Sometimes we are the ones telling the client to cut back on the scope of a project, or we may recommend going in a different direction, even when that may result in a work reduction for us. That is what you want, someone who's not out to sell a product, but who is there to advise you and guide you to a beautiful outcome. That is the real investment you are making when you consult with a professional interior designer.